Hello, fellow adventurers. How are you all doing? Hope you're doing well. I'm doing quite fine. We got to be streaming Sonic Frontier, so let's get right into it. Well, you can see my mouse. Oh, let me fix that. Hold up. Where is... There it is. Don't allow capture cruiser. There we go. And continue. What was I doing here again? I don't know. Okay, I guess I should do the puzzle. I did not know where was it going. Like the man. Oh, you can hit them? Did not know you can do that. I guess I'll start by solving a puzzle. That's a really weird song for Sonic. That was really weird for Sonic. Oh, then they put something before. Game with the background. I'm a mobile game playing. Sorry about that. If we must know, Playground with Fantasy came back into the game. They streamed it like a year ago. Just once though. But I'm a big fan of Ground with Fantasy. Like I said, I'm a banker. I like fantasy stuff. There we go. What the hell? That was easy. I guess I lost part of the map. Have I been here? I don't remember. feel like I did, yeah. Can I unlock more of the map? Easy peasy. Let me squeezy. Huh. I mean, at this point, I don't need any more XP, do I? Let's see the map. So there's, I guess, some pilot. Oh, it tells you what is unlocked. Oh, that's pretty cool. Didn't notice that. If you do that, I unlock that section of the map. I mean, those blocks of the map, I guess. Anyway. Oh, what the hell is that? Can't target it? Oh, there you go. How do I? How do I beat it? Like, I have it locked on. Oh, how no. Thank you so much for the follow, Vito PK. How you doing? Hope you're doing well. How the hell do I beat you? Can't hurt it? Weird. I need to like do this. Like, have to parry it. Okay, I can parry it. Oh, that's how it is. I'm pissed because I yet to call it that damn. How you do that? How you doing? I'm doing fine. Just like to figure out this enemy. Wait. It. Oh, that was interesting. I'm doing fine. I even found stunning, but you should really chill though. Like, is today doing better for you? Like, are you having a better day today than yesterday? I'm so far away from there. Am I? No, I'm going the wrong way. That was a weird death anime sound of Sonic. Dude, just the way for cool, like, god, I was definitely the joke. Okay, what a jump. Yeah, true, yes, it was April, but there was a lot of jokes. Luckily, I didn't have, like, much of a April Fool, so I didn't have to, like, you know, suffer from jokes. Also, thank you so much for the hydrate. Water helps a lot. Water is nice. But hopefully today is a more chill day since April Fool is over. But yeah, some people take April Fool a bit too far. Where am I going? There it is. Good thing Sonic is fast. Yeah, I'll probably be sleeping half the day if you have someone to say you daydream me up. Fair enough. I mean, hopefully today is a free day for you. But yeah, I can't imagine being tiresome for you. So much, like, I know how excited. I mean, I can't know how excited he is. I do have anxiety sometimes. But yeah. But I can mostly control it, but I wouldn't say, like, I know fully what anxiety really feels like. You know, it's a hard topic for me. But yeah, definitely sleep, take a chill day, relax, you know. I'm assuming it's Sunday or Monday. I mean, it's most likely Sunday for you, so yeah, take it easy. Enjoy a peaceful sleep. What am I doing? Huh? Oh, it's a loop-de-loop. I'll be right back. I got my food. Just take you something for me. Okay, have a good meal. Enjoy your meal. Hopefully, very good. Are you kidding me? Bruh. No, do not fall down, do not fall down. Okay, Sub fake map. We go ahead and get all these before we leave the area. I'm guessing this is one of them. Even though he gave from bosses, that they hurt to have one from the start, from the get-go. Button. So I have to go again. Press the wrong button again. Ow. What? What not to the? Supercharged. They made this. Let me make this be bigger. Hold on. Wait, the shaft for me a tiny bit bigger. Yeah, that seems fine. What the hell point that? Oh. Gotta get this one, then go back. The 4-2-D section seems weird on the overworld, but it's what. I haven't been here before, so... That was really simple. There was nothing there, really? Huh. That boss is my favorite one.
Ah!
I guess I'll fight the boss. Let's go. This is Spider. Makes them. I look for this. Check it out. What? Whoa! Really? This part of the boss fight? Down you go. That was fun. Get them. Oh, there's another audience over there. Unlock this part first. Do. Wait, what am I doing? I only said look. Is this Tetris? Okay, tell me what I need to do. I need to look at a certain angle. No. Oh, hello Ivan, how you doing? How you doing? Well, it's been a long time indeed. How you doing? How you been? I'm doing good. I'm doing fine. Can I join a little bit outside the hedgehog? How about you? Have you been streaming lately? Oh, parry mechanic, great. There is three? That's one. That's two. That's three, there you go. Not really often. Fair enough. Just do what you want, you know. Do as a hobby. Do what you know for fun. Hello, how I'm doing. Okay. I fell down. I have to go fast again. We should start from here. We can work. Where am I going? Do you still play Minecraft, Ivan? Frequently? I don't know, you would. Ooh, a key. Nice. Did I hear boss music? No, I'm playing random games. Fair enough. I remember you used to be playing Minecraft a lot. I think it was your girlfriend that wanted you to stream again or something like that. That's a lot of things I need to unlock. So I think you're off with your friend. I think it was, I don't remember. Yeah, secret, fair enough. Creamy and not easy. I should say stop playing games, that's good at least. Games are fun. They're a good stress reliever. Just one above me, where? Over there. Did you play my game in the few months? Just say you really missed it. Yeah, you're doing school. How's that going, by the way? You're going to school so far? Good, I'm glad. Okay, all this area is being clear. I'll go over here just to unlock this place. Okay, how the hell do I get to that place? Ah, I see. I need to grade up a few of them. That should be okay. That's good. That's... No. Try not to overwork yourself. Because then you get fatigue and the burnout. It'll be worse to... No? Go back. Just do your best and don't over-insert yourself. Wow, that did not work. And here, check down. Boom. Yeah, we better let the our face down there. We brace that door, right? That's good. I like you by yourself, it don't work, you'll do fine. Oh, this is the fishing area. I do not want to miss fishing like last time. Fall down, don't fall down. How long have we been knowing each other? Like 2 years? No, less like a year and a half maybe? Do not remember. Hey, I'm a real long time to get indeed. But I'm really glad you're doing well. That you're healthy and alive. Yeah, I'm trying to keep it back. That's good. Okay, try to keep it balanced, you'll do just fine. Ah, I see. I need one more to do a full loop. There it is. I don't know if it's necessary to do the full loop. Yeah, we have enough space.
found.
Yay. I can be over there. Is it that one? No. Where'd the key at? Above me? Oh, there is. How did I get over there? Really easy. I've never seen this game before. It's the newest Sonic game, Sonic Frontiers. It's a lot of boss fight stuff. Pretty fun. It's a lot of exploration, a lot of fight, you can fight and stuff. Supercharge! You go faster. Ah, it speeds up, eh. Loop. All this place is cleared. There's a lot of flooring to do. Go over there. I feel like that's really fast if you're powered up. Looky loop from where? No clue where that looky loop go from. Oh, there we go. Actually, there's no need to find a boss. Oh, there is a boss over here. So you can see the boss fight. I mean, the meaty boss fight. They're full boss fights. They're actually pretty cool. But those are like at the end of the level. Kenobi, you're an upgrade from the ninja. Ow. Nope. There we go. See? Fun. Pretty fun. The boss fight is actually pretty cool. The mini boss fight, you know, the actual boss fight, actually, like full scale battles. Yes, like in this game, Sonic can actually fight really well, too. I have been here. But yeah. The game has a lot to do. Exploration, fights, fishing, story. There is story. I'm just not doing the story because I'm just exploring the island and then I'll do the story. Let's see, did I catch you all the place? Yeah, I need to go here. Well, there is a story, I just, you know, haven't, like, it tells me to go over there, I'm not going to, but I want to deploy the aliens first. Wait, this parry again? Whoa, that fast, okay. Aha! I can take the charge. Down. Oh. Lost the ring. Oh, that's just for that. There are two to get up there, great. That took so long to get up there though. Thank you. Over there, Jacob here, this one. Hello, Sonic. How you doing? Hope you're doing well. How you doing on this fine day or night, depending what time it is for you? Wow, that's a lot of stuff. Wait, did this one. I don't think I did this one. I like the graphic, but I would love to see more green. This is one of the four islands? The first island has a lot more green. The first island. But I don't think I have a safe file with the green island. This first one had a lot of green. The second one was a desert. And the third one is a volcano. But it depends on the island you're on. Yeah, you go to different environments and stuff. So yeah, that way you don't see a lot more green. I don't think I go back to the other island. It's too weird to see it through the Wasonic. I mean, Sonic have been in a lot of 3D games for the past years, so for me it's not really weird because the last two decades have been a lot of like 2D Sonic games. From Sonic Adventure, Sonic Hero, Sonic Elise, Sonic Colors, Sonic Force, I mean what? Don't talk about that game. Sonic Generation. It's a lot of games. Sonic and the Black Knight is also 3D. Sonic and the Secret Ring, Sonic the Hedgehog 06. A lot of games. They're probably not as popular, you know. Obviously, OG Sonic will be the most popular Sonic game, obviously. Thank you. Oh, really? I'm back where I started. Yeah, for something to use, you're working on Poppy. Two, something to use. I mean, about 10, 15. I said when Sonic Adventure, Sonic Heroes was a thing, that yeah. And then after Sonic 06, it kind of went downhill a little bit. Just a little bit. But I don't know, for me Sonic has been fun the entire time, so... That's just me though. Yeah, Sonic, how do I do this again? Ah, yes. Even if you give me copyright, I don't care. Fresh 40. How I miss you. That work? This is a game that can't see how great it does. Like, music have been like a recent update, apparently. It was like here when the game came out back in November? What November? Well, the boss fight music. Oh, the boss fight music are so good. Like the other one, they all are amazing. Ah! Oh, that's a boss, a mini boss, not a full boss, but that looks huge. How the hell do I? Wait, to get on top of it? I'm not an actual boss, but how the hell do I even... Oh, okay. I don't know what the blue thing does. Oh, it gives me boost. Oh, okay. I catch up. Oh, come on! No fair. Now what I want to do, fine. Come on, catch up. Oh god, we're going up. Oh crap. Oh wait, what are we doing? Come on, catch up. There we go. Like I said, me, but I don't have a lot of HP. Why am I? Hey, there's some green here, I think. Some green, I think it's just mold. But hey, green is still green. Where am I? I was just fine, I don't know where I am. But yeah, the fights are actually pretty fun. Should I go back over here? I need to get something. Did you really see the actual boss fight? They're actually pretty fun. Sadly, I can't fight them. Can I? Can I fight them? Let me save. Can I fight them so you can see the actual boss fight? Let me see. No, sadly. I need to 12 to your best. Same. Well, it's hard. I'll let you know a way that you can. Give me some tips. Did we just dodge chain the MFU of the game? I'm not gonna lie. Ow. I can learn that. I know a bit of it. I can use to study more if I have no time. The alphabet song they make, but you need to link that. I need to see the alphabet song. I heard about it. I think I heard it, but I don't have it. Yeah, send it to Discord. That way I have it permanently. Give me a sec. Nice, 100. Is that enough? It is enough, nice. Oh yeah, I need to buy a disc, but I don't have my old account. Oh, sure! I guess... I don't know if you can send me your ID here. Actually, send me your ID on DMs on Twitch. Should be easier. That way you keep it private. Let me know where you sent it so I can check. Ow. Not my wings. Back. No, back off. Bah. Why is this like it's so buff in fighting? Well, it hasn't been this good in fighting ever. Music, what the heck? Copy. Here, let me go ahead and change. Wait, I can do this. There we go. Have friend, there we go. Send your friend request. Let me close Discord down. There you go. Oh, wait. Also need to close my web browser. What is this song? I don't know what the voice is. Made sounds so good. Ooh, like the alphabet song? Yeah, that's what I want to hear. Like, I heard there's a, like, someone made an alphabet song. I think I heard it before. But like I said, I don't remember how it went. Like, I can see a little bit of me. Ohio, what type of thing? Open the mind, what? After a number of this. Good school, the guy's class. Yeah, I can pick a little bit of it. Not a lot. Good doing. How do I... No? Oh, there we go. But yeah, I guess I can pick a little bit of Japanese that you just heard. I also know the numbers in Japanese. Ichi, ni, san, yon, go, roku, nana, hashi, kyu, yu. Not so bad, I guess. So this is where Tails is, I need to save him. I want to keep playing the animal before I touch off him. There's a lot of places to put, or just one here. And one over here. He beat up. So many people wanted to win him for the other stuff. I'm going to play the rural area. To be honest, I want to know everything. I want to say like the rule, like the rule is actually pretty interesting, the culture. Like, for me, Japan is just different from the rest of the world. That's why I want to go somewhere different. More like Asia had like different things, really. Okay, I do like anime and manga, of course. Like, there's so many interesting and unique things in Japan. It's just crazy. This is really interesting, I know, right? Now I want to like learn it. It's so different. Well, at least I experienced a little bit of it. I don't want to lose my hope in going to Japan, but I'm slowly losing my hope because it's expensive. Not easy because it's close to off as well. Where is it? Over there. How the hell do I get over there? Ah, I see. I feel like both of these are different. Oh yeah, definitely. They're not like basically what you think anime two are like. It's really different. Like it's like really strict. I know entrance steps are a thing. That's pretty accurate. I know it's like pretty strict. At least some schools are. Okay, that's all of this area cleared. Need to get all of these. Let go. Oh. like also the like the grade, like you know, ninth grade, 10th grade are pretty different, like years instead. It's really hard because once you get out of elementary school, you need to get to middle school, eventually to a high school. You need to put the entry system, so that's really hard. Especially get like into middle school, you need to pass like a test. There also the no shoe policies on the school ground. Like you have to say to like slippers or something like that, or like shoes that are like not really dirty, like soft shoes. Like that's what I heard. I mean, okay, the soft shoes thing is something I see from anime, but pretty sure they do it because they also do it at home, so because of the wood, I think. Also the food is very different as well. I like when people have the ethical plus clothes. Oh yeah, the ethical plus, yeah. Don't really know much about that, but I'm pretty sure they're actually pretty cool because you know, they're very dedicated. There's so many clubs. I don't know if the go to school club is in my country it's totally different, not really fun. What's your country by the way, if you don't mind me asking, if you don't mind revealing either? Oh, that's like just how I game. I'm mainly born and raised in like Spain, particularly UK. Like, you know what? I'm not surprised because I heard you speak Spanish. So I'm not really surprised. I did not know you were UK studying. Are you like studying like overseas or something? Like a special program type thing? Okay, so basically you moved. I'm assuming your parents work or something? Because of your parents work? I barely explore anything of this place. So much. I'm pretty sure all of this are explorable. I miss Yeah, Mr. Mayor Smooth, fair enough. Do you prefer UK or Spain? Ow, my rings! Back. Press off. Time to fly, time to crack. Can you people use that please? Sure! What place do you prefer? Do you prefer Spain or do you prefer UK? Spain? Oh really? Do you like the culture, the people, the environment, the food? You know, it's two places I haven't went, you know, but I heard a bit about, so that's why I'm kinda curious, you know? You get really crazy. AI is telling AM is knows 10 minutes later time. Really? That's so weird. You can see why you don't like it. Anything else? I don't know, sorry for the question, just curious. It makes me got mistaken too. I don't know. I like talking about different places of food. Oh yeah, I'm assuming Spain has really good food. Or that UK. That works. Why there's so many spikes? Aha! Did not fall down. Hey, I'm assuming the food is UK or Spain that you like. And for some reason people UK look death. I look like death, but it made them more happy. You literally make eye contact with a random person with like good morning and all that. I usually do that to like people. I see like random people like say good day and I say good day. Or like have a good trip. But I'm guessing in UK people don't talk to each other. Yeah, it looks funny. They all look like they hate everything. Here. How long have you been UK, by the way? Five years. Wow. I guess you can use to the like the death here of the death stairs and everything. Let's see the fossil. Oh, okay. Well, these. Easy, first try. There you go. Wow. That unlocked a lot. I wish I could choose the boss fight for this game, but I can't. I mean, I don't know how long you'll be on stream, so main game to the boss fight will take a while. Oh, I know what to show you, the actual stages. Hold up. Yeah, he should have stage. Need to speed up, going too slow. There you go. I mean, you can, it's nice. Yeah, I'm assuming it's nice. At least education there is free, no? I heard that education over there is free. That's a good thing in my opinion. I feel like education should be free because if you need people to work, education should be free. Because if people don't study, then nobody wants to work. I mean, true, but I think it's better that because, for example, if you have to pay tax, then, you know, might as well make it free. If you don't pay tax at fair, you pay for education. But if you have to pay for both, I would rather pay, you know, tax and have free education, you know? Time for stay. The dangers are called cyberspace. You go into cyberspace and clear the stage. Like, which is it, 2D or 3D? My bad, 2.5D or 3D?
Thank you. Ah!
Did I get Esper? Was I too slow? That was so easy. Wham. Get the photo key this. Funny enough, I haven't found a chaos emerald. Interesting enough. Huh. Hello. By the way, get to see the thing? Oh no, bosses are spawning again. Yeah, I'll see you the thing. You want to see more green, right? No wonder I took the wrong path in this path. That path was the safer path. Great to see it this perfect. They're pretty cool, not gonna lie. I gotta beat my own record. I think it was 150 something. I did 138. Nice. But yeah. Some things are fun, some others are pretty meh. I really don't like 2.5D stages because they're so slow. I should roll the slot. It's so hard to roll while you have to run around. Like far yet, indeed. This something happened. If you defeat too many enemies, they respawn, and this happened. See, like he not be respawn. Go. Well, you got destroyed. Not here, never mind. Oh, it's dead type? Oh, fair enough. So much things to do, so much to explore. Man, I wish I could show you the actual boss fight. They both are like the highlights of this game. You know what? I think I have another save file, but how long are you? Are you interested to see the boss fight, Ivan? I'm probably not gonna look fair enough. I feel fair enough. Same, I do like freedom. That way I explore it. I haven't done story, I've been exploring the entire time. Like, this is like where I need to do story and like I haven't done it. Just exploring, getting everything. That's why when I play Genshin, at first I used to explore a lot. Some people like to tell you, hey, why are you not doing the quest? I like exploring. You know, when I started playing Genshin for the first time, everything was new. I'm like, this is really... Yeah. Some people are like, but you should do story, you should do this. Like, I'm exploring, you know? So much green, so pretty. Genshin is a really pretty game. I dislike when you press pause, the music stops. I No, that was not what I wanted to do. Damn it. That goes. Fuck, wait, this will get me over there. Yep. I need to go really far. Engage it? It's a moving platform. I do play for nice money. There's only like one house. There you go. There's only one more game. Well, I have several, but the main mobile game that I'm really interested in that has to come out is the Persona 5 mobile game. It's really cool. That's a lot of freedom. I want to see you again. You the stream, be safe. You too, be safe. Take care. Have a good day or good night. And good luck at school. Take care, bye bye. Thank you so much for stopping by. It was a lot of fun talking to you. we go. This entire area is cleared. Again. There we go. I'm getting tired. I'm doing too late, but I barely slept last night. That way it didn't do much. I also lost power yesterday, so there's that. We should have more energy if I don't. Now I'm yawning, great. I want to see longer. I wish you learned to sleep more. Get the last one up and I'll play a stream. I'm getting tired. I know I was tired, but anything can be this tired. But I had a lot of fun. I want to do more. But I don't know if we'll be able to be the next couple of days. I think it's fun. Oh no. Not a game will play like long hours. This works. I'm done. We always like this for a good 2 hours. I'm tired of breaking the ghost thing. I'm new working on a video, I've been going slow, but I wanna see how it goes. Okay, let me see something. Yeah. Good boy, gonna stream. Feel pretty tired. Anyway. Thank you all so much for watching. For those who stopped by, thank you so much for stopping by. I really do appreciate it. If you enjoyed the streams, you can always follow, but it's only optional. And if you want to see any updates from the game promoter, or you might discover from updates. As always, and once again, thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you on the next adventure. Take care, and see ya!